Estás muy chamaco para mi hermana, Miguel. Ni siquiera sabe tu nombre.
No sabrá.
Si no lo encontramos, ¿qué le decimos a Ángel?
¿Lo vamos a encontrar?
Rigo.
Traicionaste el cartel, Carlos. Va a checar tu familia.
Jackson. Jim Hansen, I've got 4 or 5 IAs heading north out near my range. About a half mile from the fence. Over.
Copy that, Jim. Agent's on the way.
Thank you. James Hansen?
Who's asking?
Carl Neum from Pima County Merchants Bank.
Say, notice of trustee of sale let you know that the ranches be sold at auction in 90 days?
What?
Law requires you be notified. I'd have called, but I couldn't find a phone listing for you.
I was in last month. Explain my situation to Ned Fremont. He assured me.
Yes, well, Ned's no longer with us. Not sure why he didn't follow it, but bank policy is to take action if there hasn't been a payment in over 6 months. You should also know, Mr. Hansen, that the bank has the right to sell the property before those 90 days if it receives a reasonable offer from a third party. Mr. Hansen?
That hill over there. Spread my wife's ashes on top of it last year.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Look, Mr.
Neum.
I'm no deadbeat. I just need a little time to sort things out, get back on track.
Yeah, like I said, you've got 90 days, you know, most likely. My number's on there if you have any questions. You have yourself a good evening.
Frame's almost built. I gotta watch my budget and all.
Anyway, don't you have a ranch to run?
Sold most of it off. And to the last few head of cattle. Christine's medical bills wiped me out.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Could dig that hole for you. Be done by sundown. I wouldn't be asking if I didn't need the job.
Look, Jim, that kind of work is not for someone.
Someone my age? Come on, Randall. You know I can outwork any man here.
Listen, I got a new project starting next month. Come see me then. I'll see what I can find for you, okay?
Yeah, okay.
I was out your way last week. Things are looking mighty lean.
Tell me about it.
At 70 cents per pound, we're talking 17 grand.
Could you make it 20?
There's not a lot of profit selling underweight cattle, you know. I'm sorry, Jim. Let me know what you decide, buddy.
Sarah, I thought you'd want to know. I appreciate it, Jim. Yeah.
Right.
It's been a long time since I've seen him here.
Hey there, stranger.
Hey, Sarah.
Let's see, take him.
It's for you. Drink.
Oh, thanks. Thanks for the call yesterday. More hours, that fella would have been one for the corner.
His lucky day, I guess.
Not sure he sees it that way. Walked all the way from Honduras, spent his life savings on a coyote who left him in the middle of nowhere. All for naught.
Yeah, it's a cruel world.
That pass has kept us busy all week. The cartels are running everything through there. Drugs, people, guns.
What else is new?
I worry about you. Out there on the front lines all by yourself.
It would be fine if the government would get his shit together and figure that mess out.
What is going on? What are you doing back here?
Wondering that myself. What the hell am I doing? I guess I'm trying to understand how you work your whole life, serve your country, pay your taxes, and end up without a pot to piss in. Lost my home, my livelihood. And I'm the only person that made any of it worthwhile.
Come on, let's get you back.
Leave it, Sarah. Just leave it.
I like to remember her like this. Smiling, laughing. I've never seen my mom so happy as the day she married you.
It wasn't right, her going out the way she did. Watching her suffer like that. I couldn't imagine anything worse. Now I know.
Come on. Come on, let's get you to bed. These old bones.
Ugh. Wasn't right, Sarah.
I miss her too.
Yeah.
Krista.
Es el cartel. Ellos controlan esta zona. Tenemos que regresar. Ándale.
No, no, no. Tenemos que regresar si ya llegamos. Si estamos aquí.
Mira, pues, si no se encuentran aquí, me chingan. Vamos de regreso y intentamos otro día.
He's the best dog in the world. But...
Mama! Ayúdame. Ayúdame, mi amor. Búscalo. Yo creo que tengo... Aquí.
hey, wait, wait. You're never gonna make it through there like that. It's miles to the nearest road. Comprende?
You will help us?
I'll call the border patrol.
No, sir, please. No border patrol. I pay you.
What?
To help us, I pay you.
I'm not a smuggler, lady. Border patrol will help you out. Listen, get you to a doctor.
Please, sir, no. Please.
Dispatch, this is Jim Hansen.
Oh, yeah, Jim.
I've got two IAs, about a click south of Stone Reach.
Copy that. We're split in right now. It'll be a few.
10-4.
I'll get you some water.
Mama?
Jackson, stay.
Habla English.
I come here to take the woman and the boy.
Sorry, Pancho, these illegals are mine.
You are Border Patrol?
Marine Corps.
So you are keeping your country safe? All by yourself, huh? Marine Corps?
Something like that.
I'm a soldier, too. My orders are to take them back with me.
You're no soldier. And I don't scare easy. Now, I've already called the cavalry, so I suggest you all just turn around and adios.
I'm not going to ask again. The woman and the boy. Hand them over.
This ain't worth it, boys. Gun to me!
Tu hermano está muerto.
Okay. Yes, please.
to help him. My cousin in Chicago. Please,
Mama.
Makes sense.
No point trying to understand the cartels. Better just to avoid them.
What's gonna happen to the kid?
Unaccompanied minors were sent to holding in Nogales.
He most likely will end up in foster care.
Yes. What was the boy talking about?
He said if you hadn't stopped him, his mother'd still be alive.
He's just a kid.
Jim, I need you to come by the station and make a statement.
Damn it! Kenny, that kid whose mother died last night, has he been sent on to the galleys yet?
No, he's being deported.
What?
Mexican authorities say he's got a relative waiting for him on the other side.
I need to see him.
Sorry, Jim. Can't do that.
Just a few minutes. I've already cleared it with Sarah. Call her and check.
Make it quick.
Thanks.
Que vamos a cruzar.
Gentlemen, passports and visas, please.
Open the back, please.
Adelante.
The hell you're doing?
Déjame.
Listen to me, or you're gonna get yourself killed. They send you back. Those men are there waiting for you. Comprende?
Thank you.
what your mother asked. I'm taking you to your family in Chicago. You know, Chicago, Familia. Hell, you don't understand a damn word I'm saying. Thirsty? Food? Comida? Yeah?
Hey, what's the matter? You gotta be hungry. I need to buy an atlas.
A what?
An atlas, like a map book with all the states.
You could try looking on that bottom left shelf over there. We don't really sell maps much anymore. Everyone pretty much just Googles it on their phone.
Hey, hey.
Huh.
My lucky day.
How about that? Going on a road trip?
Yeah, something like that.
So there's no price on this. It's probably outdated. You can have it on the house.
Thanks.
Thank you. Have a good one.
You too.
Bye.
Sarah Reynolds.
Sarah, this is Jim.
Thank God. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just called to tell them not to worry.
What the hell were you thinking taking that kid?
They were going to kill him. The ones who killed his mother. They were waiting for him at the border.
So you don't come to me with that information? You just take him and leave? Christ, Jim, you put my ass on the line here. I can only keep this thing quiet for so long. I need you to bring back that kid. Now.
I can't do that.
Why not?
His mom, we made like a deal.
Jim. Listen. We sent agents up to your house. It was burned to the ground. Whoever these guys were at the border, they're not messing around. Now tell me where the hell you are.
I'll call you later.
Jim!
God damn it. Why the hell did you have to cross my property? You damn well ought to appreciate what I'm doing for you.
I don't even want to be in your stupid country.
Well, well, well. He speaks. Hey, Jax. You hear that?
Oye, encontré algo. Las tarjetas se usó en una gasolinera en Nuevo México. Hace media hora.
Cara, el equipo que nos vamos.
I want to go home.
Look, it's not safe for you there.
Why are you doing this?
Because your mother asked me to help.
And why did you call the border patrol on us?
Because I didn't want to find your bodies on my land.
If you want to help me, you can take me back. I'll find my own way home.
I'm taking you to your family in Chicago. After that, I don't give a shit what you do. Look, it may not seem like it right now, but this is what's best. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry what happened to your mom and all. Oh, shit.
¿Hablas español, reina?
No, sorry.
I come here looking for a man and a boy. And they drive a pickup truck.
Yeah, he was here. He was on a road trip.
You know where?
No, sorry.
You know, Which direction would you go?
I didn't notice. Sorry.
Can we see it?
That's not really what that's
for. Johnny. Noreste.
This was just about dry. You're lucky the block didn't crack. You see, it's leaking around the core. There's something lodged in here. Looks like a slug. Someone using your truck for target practice?
Yeah, something like that. Can you replace the radiator?
Yeah, sure. Take a day or two to get the part.
We can't wait around that long.
I wouldn't drive it the way it is. You could blow your engine. I suppose I could probably patch it temporarily so that you could get where you are going.
Great.
See you tomorrow.
What?
It's after six. We're closed.
Pima County Merchants Bank. You may enter an extension at any time. You've reached the voicemail of Carl Neum. Please leave a message.
Yeah, Mr. Neum. Mr. Neum, it's Jim Hansen here. Listen, I was able to work something out. If you can give me just a few more days, I can come in and make things current on my loan. Thanks.
Okay, double whiskey and a Coke. You boys ready to order?
I'll have the steak, rare.
And for the young man?
Can I have a hamburger? Thank you.
Thanks. Where'd you learn to speak English?
School.
Must have been a good student.
My mom, she made me study a lot.
Those men at the border, you know why they were after you?
My uncle Carlos. He did something that made the cartel mad. Called my mom and said we had to leave.
What about your dad?
He's dead. Died before I was born.
Your name is Miguel?
Yes.
Jim.
Jim.
Little shit. I'll do the shopping from here on.
No guarantees on that, yeah? If I were you, I'd get the whole thing replaced when you get back home, wherever home is.
Yeah, we'll do.
about your boy.
He's not my kid. That thing? We're around here someplace.
Help you?
Jefe. Jefe. Pasaron la tarjeta. Ahí tenías al oeste de aquí.
Way.
So I hear.
Why didn't I have one? Is it because you're old?
What?
Some old people don't like phones.
No, that's not it. Nobody needs to call me, and I like it that way.
Do you think I'll like it in Chicago?
Don't know why not. I spent some time there one summer when I was about your age. I remember how green it was. Oh, and the hot dogs. You like hot dogs? You like these? Chicago's famous for them. No ketchup, though. Uh-huh. Mustard, pickles, that sort of thing. Never had one as good anywhere else. Stay calm and be quiet.
Your license, please. Looks like you had a little incident.
Yeah.
How are you there today, young man?
Okay.
Any weapons on you, sir?
I've got a .45 under the seat and a rifle in the back, both registered.
Step out of the vehicle, please.
I didn't think I was speeding. Is there a problem?
I just want to have a word with the boy. It'll only take a minute.
Jackson, stay.
Back to my vehicle, please. Go ahead and have a seat in the back. And have a seat in your truck while I run your information.
Can I have my keys so I can run the AC?
It'll only take a minute.
Jason.
You didn't talk to the boy.
What?
You said you wanted a word with the boy, but you didn't speak to him.
In the truck. Excuse me?
How much are they paying you to betray that badge?
Get in the truck.
You turn us over to them, they'll kill us.
I'll get in the fucking truck!
Be fine. If you're paying cash, I can do 900 for both. Ammo's on the house.
Sounds fair enough.
It's my day. Devil dog, huh? Nam?
Two tours.
I had a brother over there. He didn't make it back.
Sorry to hear that. We lost some good men.
We did. I gotta run a background check. Normally doesn't take too long, but the computer's down. Might be a few hours, tomorrow at the latest.
I can't wait. You see, I'm just passing through.
I'm sorry. I can't risk losing my license.
Look, I'm no criminal, but someone's after me and I need to watch my back. The police can't help me. I know it's asking a lot, but it's life or death.
Something bad happens. You end up in the wrong hands. I'll report him stolen.
I understand. Thanks.
This trouble you're in, is your own doing?
Not exactly, but I made a choice. I gotta live with it.
So long as it's for the right reasons.
Sarah, Jim's on the phone.
Listen, the DEA says the man you saw at the border is Mauricio Guerrero, recruited as a kid, soldiering for the cartel ever since. And the man that you shot, that was his brother.
Jeez.
Mexican police have a source that said that kid's uncle stole money from the Vasquez cartel, found him hanging from an overpass. I don't know exactly what you've got going on here, but it is not worth it. This Mauricio will find you, and when he does, he will kill you. And that boy. It's time to let this go. Jim?
Yeah. All right. I'll bring him in.
Where are you?
In the Texas panhandle somewhere. A town called Weyburn.
Okay. Find the local sheriff's office. They'll get you back here.
No, I can't trust them.
Fine. Then I'll come myself. Just stay off the streets and lay low till I get there. Can you please do that for me?
Yeah. What do you think?
Okay.
Yeah?
Here.
I think the best we stay out of sight. Come on, take it back. I'd like a room, please.
$39 plus tax. Credit card and ID, please.
Will this do?
I have a girlfriend at home. Someday, I'll marry her. died. Cancer. Shitty disease. They say he gets used to being alone after a while. That's just crap.
You could get a girlfriend.
I don't think so. I'm not young and handsome like you.
When we get to Chicago, the first thing I want to do is eat a hot dog.
Look, Miguel. It's late. Maybe you ought to get some sleep, huh?
There's a robbery in progress here at the Blackwood Motel on Route 12. There's at least three men with guns.
Three men, sir. Can you describe them?
Café. Te va a matar.
The truck is right through there. Go, get in it, and wait for me. Okay?
Where are you going?
I gotta get my dog. Go now, I'll be there in a minute.
He's in heaven now.
No such thing. Just something people tell you to make you feel better. My dog's nowhere but buried, and that ain't where he belongs. You might as well get that heaven crap out of your head right now.
You are wrong.
The only thing I was wrong about was driving your ass across the country. I'm taking you back.
I know about the money. I looked in the bag.
Get in the truck. Miguel!
In progress. We showed up. The owner's neck was broken. Still money in the drawer, though. Guest says he saw a man and a boy enter this room last night. Seems he left here in a hurry. Maybe you can explain what the hell is going on.
Maybe I should have said something about the money. It doesn't matter now, but I made a mistake thinking I could help you.
We're not going to Chicago? Sorry about Jackson. He was a great dog.
Yeah. Yeah, he was. Thanks for helping give him a proper burial.
I hope someday there's a funeral for my mother.
Eternal rest grant unto her, O Lord. May the perpetual light shine upon Rosa. And may her soul, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.
It's a lonely experience to lose someone so close, especially for a child. He's your what, grandson?
No, I knew his mother. She asked me to look after him.
That's no small request. She must have had a lot of faith in you.
Thank you.
Jim?
Yeah, it's me.
Tell me you're safe.
We're okay.
Is that him? Find out where he is.
Good. Now tell me exactly where you are. I got the sheriff with me. I got plenty of firepower. I just need to know.
Sarah. Listen. The kid's not going back. That's what I'm calling to tell you. I'm doing what his mother asked. I'm taking him to her family.
That is not up to you.
But what kind of life's he gonna have back in Mexico? In protection forever, if he even lasts a week.
He can apply for asylum here. With what happened to his mother, he'd have a strong case.
Can you guarantee he'll get it? Especially the way things are now.
Tell me what's going on with you here. Let me help you while I still can.
This kid, he didn't bring any of this on himself. He just needs someone to give him a chance.
I can't shake the feeling that your mom is somehow guiding me through this. She'd want me to help this kid.
If you do this, there's nothing more I could do to help you.
I know. You do what you've got to do.
We're heading to Chicago. Give me a few hours if you can.
See you around, sir.
So, what'd he say? Where's he headed?
Guess we better buy another map. Figure out how to get you to Chicago. Stand here. Now, your finger here. There you go. Now, line up this with this notch with that can on the left. Spread your legs a little. Now, put your finger on the trigger. The gun's gonna kick back hard, so brace yourself. And when you're ready, just squeeze. Try it again. Hold it steady. Relax your shoulders. Keep them loose. Now, take a deep breath. Let half of it out. And squeeze that trigger. You're a natural. Press this button here to remove the magazine. Slide back to clear it. Now the gun's empty and safe.
You're a soldier?
Yeah, Marine.
You fought in the war?
Mm-hmm.
You killed all the soldiers? Someday, I will kill those men.
There's absolutely nothing that feels good about killing another man. Your mother died to give you a chance at a better life. Don't waste it. This is a good spot.
Do you still get sad when you think about your wife?
I miss that woman every day. Life doesn't always play out the way you expect. There are good times ahead for you, Miguel. Your mom's watching over. She'll make sure of that. This belongs to you.
I don't want it. It's cartel's money.
Then, I guess we've got no use for this. Something. Not bad. Ready? Let's take some side roads for a while.
Hola. Exit 209? You sure? Okay, gracias. 5 millas para atrás.
Dale, 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 dale.
if I get him first? Stay down here. If anything happens to me, you get out of here and you run as far away as you can. Understand?
gun! Drop it!
Let him go, you bastard. There you go.
Gonna make a good soldier one day. He's gonna be trained by the best.
He will never kill for you.
No? You know, I was just like him one day. We all learn to do what we must do to survive. Just like you and me, soldier.
We made our choices. Let him make his.
You think I had a choice? Huh? I never had a choice!
Miguel.
So he's gonna kill his first man today.
Miguel, look at me. Away. Now. Wait. A choice. for you.